All right, so in this question, two resistors R1 and R2 are connected in series, and they want us to solve for the power dissipated through resistor R2. Now, if we take a look here, resistor R2 is the one that I have shaded in red, and this is the one where, as the current goes through here, it's going to give off heat. Okay? Now, because it's in series, as the electrons are traveling through this wire here, and if they go in this direction, when they get through the resistor, remember there are these little particles inside the material that are blocking the flow of electrons. And so as the electrons go through, they hit these particles and there's collisions, and that's where the heat is generated. Okay, so this is where the heat is coming out of resistor R2. So there's a few steps that we need to just go through. The first step is to solve for the equivalent resistance. And again, this problem is in series, so the equivalent resistance is not difficult to find. The equivalent resistance is going to be just R1 plus R2. And so with 12 and 6, that's going to give us 18 ohms for our REQ. Now the next step is to use that value and the voltage they give us so that the current is equal to V over R, which is 3 over 18. Okay. And 3 over 18 can be simplified into about 1/6, which gives us an answer of 0.167. So 0.167 is going to be the current going through the circuit. Okay. Now that amount of amps is going to go through each resistor because the resistors are in series. Okay, so if it were parallel, it'd be a little bit different, but since it's series, it's just going to take all of the 0.167 amps, and we can just plug it into the power equation. Power is equal to 0.167. We're going to square that value and multiply times the resistance of what we're looking for. This question is asking us for R2, so we'll take the resistance of R2, which is 6, and put that in this equation. So plug it into our calculators, we get a power usage of 0.167. Okay, ended up being 0.167, and the unit for power is going to be watts.